Thank you, Praven. Good evening, Mr. President Jean-Claude. First of all, allow me to express cautious optimism. And I have to underline, of course, the word cautious. Tonight, leaders took some important decisions that will help secure the Union's external borders. We welcome the agreement of an EU-Turkey joint action plan to tackle the current migratory crisis.
President, dear Donald, I have only a few short remarks to add to the remarks Donald just made. I had one objective today, that was to lead member states back to the promises they made on the 23rd of September. And we are, as far as the total amounts of our financial effort in the refugee domain is concerned, we are lacking 2.3 billion euros of the Commission. That means money coming from the European budget. And so I do think that this will be done in the next coming weeks. We have asked the COREPER and the Luxembourg presidency to make sure that the amounts we are speaking about will come in the next coming weeks. En ce qui concerne la Turquie, Donald a dit l'essentiel. Nous avons négocié lorsque le président Erdogan était à Bruxelles le 5 octobre, le président Schulz, le président